Listen. Look, punk, I don't walk the same path as you, and I never will. But I want my title back. I want my rematch tonight!
This is me.
No! No! No, 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 Jeff! You want your World Heavyweight Championship back? You want your title rematch tonight? I don't think so. If anyone is getting a rematch for that World Heavyweight Championship tonight, it's me.
What? What? Have you lost it, Edge? I beat you. I won the ladder match. And why are you even out here? This isn't about you. This is about me and Punk.
You know, finally we agree on something. He has a point, Edge. I didn't beat you to become champion. I beat him. So why don't you beat it?
Once again, no. Okay? He got lucky at Extreme Rules. Hey, hey, and guess what? Both of you combined have not held that as much as me. Facts! Facts! All right? He had the shortest World Heavyweight Championship reign in the history of this company. But guess what? At least he has some originality. He's his own man. But Punk, I've been trying to figure out what makes you tick ever since you got here. I've been watching you. Been trying to figure out who you emulate. Who you look up to. And I figured it out. You want to be me. Laugh all you want, pretty boy. You want to be me. You do. You call this unique lifestyle you live straight edge? Hello? You named it after me. You cashed in your money in the bank successfully twice, just like me. But here's a newsflash, Punk. You never have been, and you never will be, me. And here's another newsflash, hot off the presses. Jeff, you want another title shot? You gotta get behind me, because if anyone is getting a rematch tonight, it's me. Get it? Got it. Good.